This year, as our year review, we decided with You Are a Miracle. Last year, Fred Kroll, director of MBC Camps, came to Auburn Adventist Academy, and the 7th and 8th years were privileged to go over there to the church and listen to his talks. And his theme was You Are a Miracle, so we really liked that. As children of Christ, we want to tell everyone that they are miracles. At Buena Vista, we love doing community service projects that help other people know that they are miracles. In October, the 8th graders went to Kirkland to help with the Washington Conference Service Project. Many BV students participated in JTB in December, and once a month, the 7th and 8th graders plan a worship service for the 6th and 7th graders. Actually, everybody. Our goal is to share this message not only through our school activities, but through our everyday lives.
Can we have Mrs. Hummer to come up here? To Mrs. Humbert. Mrs. Humbert is loved by all her students, both present and past. For 17 years, she has taught K-8 choir, handbells, private voice, and piano lessons, and has directed numerous plays. In addition to that, Mrs. Humbert also puts on a spring and Christmas program. Mrs. Humbert is a treasured teacher here at BV, and we want to dedicate this yearbook to her.
To say that this year's yearbook staff has done a fabulous job. They have worked very hard. And I would like to invite Jackie, who's our representative with the Jostens Company, to come on up because she has something she would like to share with us.
This is such a special something today, so I'm excited to be here and be a part of this. I'm really proud of your yearbook staff. They don't know this yet, but they won a pretty cool award. The National Yearbook Program of Excellence. Let's get this banner out so you can see. This is based on a couple different things. It's based on deadline performance. They worked really hard to make sure everything is submitted early or on time. It's based on making sure that the yearbook gets into every student's hands, which I think you might get to get pretty quickly. And it's based, I think most importantly, on making sure that everyone's in the yearbook multiple times. They worked very, very hard to make sure that not only do you have your portrait, but you have other photos in the yearbook too. So let's just give them one more round of applause.
We want something.
We have a riser.
Okay. Can everyone of the staff get up on the riser so everyone can be in the picture?